My name is Stella Holmes, and I own a boutique company. It's a real estate company, and also I'm an art consultant. And definitely, I have some obstacles, not as a woman. Was part of the language. I live in France, United States, and it was very important for me to learn how to speak English and also French, and to learn the language, the business language, to communicate much better. For a while, I sought to pursue the career of law, and definitely follow my heart, and I study art and literature, and it's fantastic for me because I'm very creative, and in all my businesses, my approach is unique. Yes, one of my mentors was my mother, great woman. She taught me the importance of to know your limitations, the importance to know how to say no, and also to have a commitment to yourself that it's very important to take 5 minutes and to think about what we want to do, what are our feelings, and to be in touch definitely with our feelings. The advice, first of all, to really know, you know, your subject. If we decide I will be an art consultant, to know, to study, to get education, and to know when you need to delegate, to know when you want to say no. It's very important to say no. I believe that it doesn't matter if you're a woman or you're a man. It's the most important thing that in order to have success requires to have discipline and tolerance. The communication is very important. And one of my projects is a documentary that is it's about the West encountering East. It's the influence of Japan in Latin America, in Brazil. And I was incredible. I have so many obstacles, you know, with the language, communication, tolerance, and I'm learning so much about the subject. And I will tell, you know, the young professional women, it's very important to feel passion for what you do. It's very important. Follow your heart. That is my advice.